Be Minoan.
What is this?
Wallaka! It's real! By the gods! The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this. Minotaur.
And here we go.
be so proud. The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Hardus.
Where's Petter?
I searched the labyrinth and... I didn't find him. There's no way anyone but me could have survived down there.
My Petter was fast and really smart. If anyone could've, it would've been him. Maybe he got out! That's why you couldn't find him!
Ardos? He's not coming back.
You said you looked, right? And if you couldn't find him, he must've made it out. A crack in the wall. Or, you know, he climbed out, the way you went in, yeah?
No. Your Pater loved you. If he got out, he'd have come to see you.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Pater's ring? Thank you. Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater... I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out... together.
Ardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's head home first. Maybe something there will help us find your pater.
Home?
Yes, our home. Let's go.
Sorry I stole the disc.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where...
And your memoir.
Let's dance, shall we? Give it up! Can't take much more!
Sorry I stole the disc.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where...
And your memoirs.
I haven't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Marcus.
But I'm good at it.
Choose your opponent.
The rock from Athens is about to be crushed.
For those of you about to risk your lives, the crowd salutes you!
Here we go.
You won't last!
Oh! Ah! I will lead those who oppose us to the gates of the underworld. Cosmos, be my guide.
Thank you. Let's go. Let's go. Ella.
Onward!
Let me know if you need anything else.
Come on. Let's go! Yeah! Ella.
I'm looking for...
you!
Stentor? Malakas! I'm here to help, you idiot!
Not after Megaris! Not after what you did!
King Archidamos of Sparta sent me to aid you in securing the region.
This is how much he trusts me. He put his faith in a fucking mercenary! The gods are punishing me with your presence.
If I was your punishment, you'd already be dead.
Why have the king sent you?
Stentor, relax. I'm here as an ally to Sparta and to you. We've worked together once. We can do it again.
Your help in Megaris might have secured the region for Sparta, but I lost more than I gained. I shouldn't have trusted you then, and why now?
You should thank the gods that I've come to help you.
The only reason you're still alive is that writ you carry. You're not an ally, just a weapon.
Then put me to work.
You're not up to the challenge.
Try me.
There are four Viodian champions fighting for the Athenians. Aristeos, Vianira, Nesea, and Dragon. Think you can kill them? I'd like to see you try.
I told you we could work this out. All right, then. I'll find these champions and put an end to them.
I doubt it will be as easy as you think. But I'm relieved to see you can follow orders.
Where will I find these mighty Viotians?
I only know of two. There are reports of Aristeos occupying the military fort of Gla. Nesea was last seen in the forest east of Thebes.
I thought the Viotians hated everyone. Why are they working with Athens?
They see both Sparta and Athens as enemies. But Athens got here first, and they agreed to a temporary alliance.
What's so great about these champions? They're just four people against the Spartan military.
Sparta has its army, and Viodia has its legends. And they're a symbol of what this place used to be.
The sooner I get this done, the sooner we take Viodia for Sparta. Thank you.